mothers and fathers have given us the gift of life and have filled us with hope from the time of our first breath. If you are honoring or remembering your mother or father, please light your glow stick now. Mm-hmm. Our brothers and sisters are our mother and father. We dream together, laugh together, cry together, and share in each other's hopes and aspirations. If you are honoring or remembering your brothers or sisters, please light your glow stick now. Husbands, wives, and partners know us better than anyone else. They share our hopes for the future and support us in all that we do. If you are honoring or remembering your husband, wife, or partner, please let your voice do that. Our sons and daughters give our lives new meaning. They embody our spirit, our hopes, and our dreams. If you are honoring or remembering your son or daughter, please let your voice do that. Our grandmothers and grandfathers inspire us with their stories of the past. They spoil us, love us, and hope the best for us always. If you are honoring or remembering your grandmother or grandfather, please let your voice do that. Our aunts, uncles, cousins, and other relatives fill our lives with fun and give us a true sense of what it means to be a family. If you are honoring or remembering your aunts, uncles, cousins, or other relatives, please let your voice do that. Our friends are treasures that can never be replaced. They have helped us become the people we are today, and they never lose the hope and faith they have in us. If you are honoring or remembering a friend, please let your voice do that. Please light any remaining glow sticks to honor or remember all others who have fought the battle with cancer. As you look around the room, you can see that we've all been touched by cancer. Every man, every woman, and every child. We are turning our sorrows into celebration today, and we are converting our loss into action. We have put faces and voices on this disease.